gold. It's a rare and valuable commodity that has been used for centuries, and more recently has become a crucial component in electronical devices. However, its mining can have environmental and social impacts, such as environment destruction, water pollution, soil erosion, and employs the use of toxic cyanide solutions. However, did you know that your phone contains more gold than 1 ton of gold ore? This has prompted researchers to explore the use of extracting gold from e-waste. One study used milder reagents and tested those. They found that they had a gold extraction efficiency of 99% in 120 minutes using a mild solution of DMF, copper chloride, and calcium chloride, much milder than the traditional aqua regia. However, the co-precipitation of copper, nickel, and tin was undesirable. Another study looked at the use of covalent organic polyphyrin molecules, and those were found to be 10 times more efficient at extracting gold than predicted in theory. It showed exceptional stability and 99% gold selectivity under acidic conditions, and artificial light irradiation further increased gold absorbance capacity. Its cost at $1 a gram is economically viable and could be reused for up to 3 times. Another study investigated the use of two other covalent organic polyphyrin molecules, COP223 and COP224, found to have similar properties. However, they use a much milder and more environmentally benign solution of N-bromosuccinamide and pyridine at a neutral pH. This is much less environmentally damaging than the traditional toxic cyanide or extreme pH values used in industry. The final study explored the use of a covalent organic framework structure. This was found to be ultra-fast at recovering gold. In only 10 seconds, it achieved equilibrium, meaning it's the fastest absorbent ever reported. This is going to prompt further research into covalent organic frameworks and the use in gold extraction. In conclusion, gold is a critical component in the modern world, and its mining can have significant consequences. However, recovery of gold from e-waste presents a promising solution. However, there are still many challenges to face, such as cost efficiency and upscaling the technologies. But with further public awareness increasing and technological advancements, there is a continual push to more sustainable resource management and gold recovery. Thank you.